गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विथ इंग्लिश बाल भारती लेसन 1.4. इन सैटरडेज पीरियड आई हैव सेंड यू वीडियो, यू कुड नॉट सी दैट वीडियो, सो आई एम गोइंग टू रिपीट दैट लेसन वंस अगेन. द नेम ऑफ आवर लेसन इज व्हाट? स्टोरी टाइम, यश एंड मोती. ओके, वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट दिस लेसन वर्क बुक राइटिंग टूडे इटसेल्फ. नाउ यू हैव टू रिमूव पेज नंबर 16. विच पेज नंबर यू हैव टू रिमूव? यू हैव टू रिमूव पेज नंबर 16, 16. करेक्ट. Here it is told that you have to do match the animals with the sound they make. What we have to do? We have to match the animals with the sound they make. Now, which is first animal? Dog. Then what does dog do? Dog bark. Okay. Already one is given. Hen. What does hen do? Hen cluck. Okay. Cow moo. M-O-O. Okay. Moo. And duck quack. Okay, dog bark, hen cluck, cow moo, and duck quack. Next, match the animals are as elephant trumpet, honeybee buzz. Okay, lion roar, and owl hoot. So these are what? These are all sounds of animals which they do in the surrounding. Okay. In this way, you have to do what? You have to match the animals. Again, I am repeating: elephant trumpet, honeybee buzz, lion roar, and owl hoot. Okay. Next question, which is given here, is question number 6. Find the words in the story which mean, first one, bitten, cut off with teeth. What is meaning of that word when it is something is cut off with teeth? What it is called? Question number 6, first one answer. What it is called? It is called nibbled. What it is called? It is called nibbled. Second question is cried noisily. What it is called? Second one. Second point is what? Cried noisily. So what is answer of cried noisily? The answer of cried noisily is sobbed. So second answer is sobbed. S-O-B-B-E-D, sobbed. After that is question number 7. In question number 7, it is told that answer in one word or phrase. You have to give answer in one word or at least phrase. Phrase means what? Group of words which are put together. So first question which is given here is, who bought new shoes for Yash? Who had bought new shoes for Yash? His mother had brought new shoes. So what is first answer? The first answer is mother. Second question which is given here is, how did Yash feel then when his mother bought shoes for him? How did he feel? He felt happy. So what is second answer? Second answer is happy. Third point or third question which is given here is, why was Yash sobbing? Why he was crying? Sobbing means what? Why was he crying noisily or why he was crying loudly? The reason behind that is his shoe was missing. So third answer is what? His shoe was missing. Third question is, who had carried Yash's shoe to the hole? That shoe was carried by whom to the hole when his mother had bought him shoes? This is question. Who had carried Yash's shoe to the hole? Who had carried? The answer is a big fat rat. What is answer? A big fat rat had carried shoe of Yash. A big fat rat. Understood? In this way, we have completed question number 7. After that, question number 8 is, put the following sentences in correct order. Some words, some sentences are given up and down. 5 sentences are given. So, first sentence is, which is first sentence? First sentence is 5th. His mother gave him new shoes. So, what is first answer? Here it is like this: one, first sentence, second sentence, third sentence, fourth one,
and fifth one. Okay, what you have to do? The sentences are given now according to the order of the lesson, how lesson is given. Which sentence will be first? His mother gave him new shoes is the first sentence. So we are going to write a fourth sentence as first. Okay. Which is second sentence? There is only one shoe here. So first sentence is second. Third one, Yash saw his shoe in the hole. That will be no. That is not third sentence. Yash followed Moti. So which sentence is third? Third sentence is only third, okay? Yash saw his shoe in the hole. That is fourth sentence. And fifth sentence is add, that is fifth sentence, okay? So in that way, sequence is given of the questions in the book. Okay, first sentence is which one? This, his mother gave him shoes. Okay, second sentence is what? There is only one shoe here. Which is third sentence? Yash followed Moti. After that, fourth is Yash saw his shoe in the hole. And last one is thank you Moti, said Yash. In that way, you in boxes you have to write down which is second, which is fourth, which is third, which is first, which is fifth. Okay, can you see your answers? After that is question number 9. Read the story again and write words in ED for each of the following. For every words, what we have to do? We have to add ED. I will write down now those all words on the board. Okay. Question number 9. First one. Already first one is given, so second one I will write down. Second one is agree. Answer is agreed. Third one, soap. Answer is soap. Fourth one, start. Answer is started. Fifth one, bark. Answer is bark, K-E-D. Everywhere we have to add E-D. Huh? Sixth one is follow. Answer is followed. Next one is, seventh one is picked. I'm writing only answer. Huh? P-I-C-K-E-D, picked. Eighth one is nibble. We have to add ED, so answer will become nibbled. Okay. After that, there are some questions. Question number 10, it is words are wrong. What is given? The spellings which are given in question number 10, spellings are wrong. Okay, these all spellings are wrong. We have to write down correct spellings. So I will write down only answers of those spellings. Okay. Is it okay? I will write down only answers. You write down answers from the video. So first answer is happy. Now what they have given word? H-A-P-Y. H-A-P-Y is correct spelling or what? No. What is correct spelling? H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. Second one. Early. Now E-A-R-L-Y is correct spelling. Here it is given E-A-R-E-L-Y. Third one answer is shoe, S-H-O-E, shoe. Fourth one answer is everywhere, E-V-E-R-Y-W-H-E-R-E, everywhere. Fifth one answer, hole it is, H-O-L-E, in book it is given H-O-E-L, so that is wrong answer. Sixth answer is nibbled, N-I-B-B-L-E-D, nibbled. After that is followed. Seventh one answer is F-O-L-L-O-W-E-D, followed. Ninth one answer is carried. Now your spelling of carried is wrong. So answer, correct spelling of carried is C-A-R-R-I-E-D, carried. Have you understood? Have you understood all spellings in this way?
we have completed our lesson number 1.4, story time Yash and Moti. Now we are going to start with lesson number 1.5, language study, naming words. What is the name of our lesson? Naming words. Here it is told that discuss with your friends and complete the table given below. You have to write down. Now this is very simple, okay? This you can do on your own. Then also I will show you. What you have to do, you have to write down names of people. Understood? Kay karayche ithe? People che naav lihayche, okay? Names of places. Names of animals. And names of things. Okay, non-living things like pen, pencil, chalk, duster, eraser, sharpener. You have to write down all in things. In animals, what you'll write down? Dog, cow, buffalo, more what you can write? Cat. Cat is already given, so you can write anything. Okay, you can write as many as names of animals. In places, you have to write down names of places. Now, Mumbai is given here. Nasik is given. Shirdi is given. You can write down more what? Rahata. Write down your place, Nandurki, Korale. You can write down names of places. Then your names of people. In this way, please complete your page number 16, page number 16, page number 17, and page number 19. Okay? This is your homework. You have to complete writing of English verb book. Page number 16, page number 17, and page number 19. Understood? Have you understood or not? Remaining part of the workbook we will take in tomorrow's period. Okay? Thank you.